A coral reef is actually naturally colorful just because it feeds on algae. The colorful algae live inside the coral, providing it with food. But if the ocean gets too warm, the coral reef will expel the algae and that will cause it to turn completely white. This process is called bleaching. Did you know that?